She's on trial for neglect in connection with the deaths of her two sons that were found in a hot car trunk. I'm ABC 57's Judi Lykowski. Coming up, here what the witnesses who are testifying in this case are saying.